Okay guys, so right now we're at Wildcat Glades in Missouri, and we're just heading over here to just do stupid stuff today. So here we go.
Body like a back road, driving with my eyes closed. I know every curve like the back of my hand. Doing 15 in 30, I ain't in no hurry. I'ma take it slow, just as fast as I can. Why she fitting in blue jeans? She don't need no belt, but I can turn them inside out. Like honey, so thick and so sweet. There ain't no curves like hers on them downtown streets. Body like a back road, driving with my eyes closed. I know every curve like the back of my hand. Doing 15 in 30, I ain't in.
People these days tend to graffiti, like some weird stuff, really weird stuff. Jumping off of it today in the water. Okay guys, so this is how I get up right here. It's actually pretty tricky, but okay, I'm gonna go over here. Okay guys, so this video can get to 100 likes and whatever, that bridge right there, I will jump off of into the river, okay? Okay guys, so now I'm gonna climb up it and jump off with the GoPro in my hand, so. Okay, so now we're up here. I don't want to get too close over there. I'm gonna slide off, it's gonna hurt. It's actually pretty high. This is Black Cat River. Look, this is from the top of it. Now, you guys didn't see, this video can get to 100 likes. I will jump off that bridge way up there, but into the water. Okay. Okay, so here I go. 3, 2, 1. Alrighty guys, we're gonna be scaling this mountain. Alrighty.
Make it quick, Daniel.
Right, to restart. Alrighty. Look at the view. This has been Danielle's segment. Woo! Okay guys, so right now I have the GoPro on the selfie stick and we're gonna be jumping in from here.
Last night took a hell, but tonight I bounce back. Wake up every morning, by the night I come.
It's 89 degrees? What the hell? Okay, guys, so here's my first tip of driving a car.
Did you die?
No, I did not die. Oh my gosh, guys, they have a slide here. It's really weird because it's a river. Well, I wish it was a slide. I mean, it is, but it's all messy. Two lights, I'll go down the slide. Dip.
Damn, it feels good to be a gangster.
Alright, can I get a large Dr. Pepper, a large sweet tea?
A large Dr. Pepper?
A large Dr. Pepper and a sweet tea?
A Dr. Pepper and a sweet tea. Anything else, dude?
A vanilla ice cream cone.
Sure.
And a medium water.
Okay.
And that'll be it.
All right. It's gonna make your total 345.
Okay, guys. So we just went to Wendy's and we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 small Frosties for only 50 cents each. So it only cost like $3, but if we got medium for all of us, it would have cost around $5.
Can't you see?